Ken's putting money in it, but I know he doesn't have any of his musicians, so.
That's true.
That's like when they had Yo-Yo Ma play in the subway,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. Yeah. 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 So I'm going to just do a little meditation set to test your patience, because that's what Tai Chi has done for me. Often, you know, when you do a demonstration, you try to think, what's the most athletic thing, what's the fastest thing, what's the coolest thing, what has the coolest deer horn or something or other, because you want to put on a show. But actually, I find that most of the practice isn't cool looking. It's sort of iterative, repetitive, and it's about really offering yourself to something. So I thought I'd really bore you by doing a standing set in which not only do you have to look at me, I'm sure it's no great show, but I'm not even going to be doing much. But I do invite you to try and feel what I'm doing, because there's a lot of doing happening. So see if you can shift modes just to kind of feel what's happening. And with any luck, I'm kind of putting you to sleep, because it's about bedtime.
Thank you. Sue's going to come.